Potash Road is located west of Moab, Utah. The trail is roughly 13 miles long, starting at 4,000 feet, with its highest point at more than 4,400 feet, and it's considered an easy trail. Depending on your vehicle, driving style, and weather conditions, it will take approximately 2 hours to complete. There are no services or exits along this trail. Make sure you have plenty of water and fuel before heading to the trailhead. There are a few washout crossings which may prove to be a challenge during certain times of the year. Check current road conditions before heading out. If you're feeling adventurous, there are a few other trails in the area worth exploring as well. Sometimes roads are closed, forcing you to return the way you came. There is a fee to enter the Canyonlands National Park, and you must have a permit for all day or overnight trips. Please see the link below for details. If you plan to camp, bicyclists and four-wheel drivers must stay in designated campsites. The campsites can be reserved online and may be hard to get during tourist season. Be sure to make reservations ahead of time if you're planning to stay overnight. Please keep in mind that there are currently no campfires or pets allowed in the park. The fastest way to reach the Potash Road trailhead from Moab is to take US 191 North, turn left onto UT 279, and continue onto Potash Road. Alternatively, you can take US 191 from Moab, turn left onto UT 313 West, continue straight onto Grandview Point Road and Island in the Sky Road, turn left onto Schaefer Canyon Road, and look for Potash Road on the left. White Rim Trail also starts where Schaefer Canyon and Potash Road intersect and is covered in another video if you're looking for a little longer adventure. Thank you for watching. If this has been helpful, please subscribe, and if you're feeling generous, give us a like.